Hey guys, I want to show you what I did to my quadcopter to make it land and take off from the water. It's very simple to do and very affordable. All you do is take four ping pong balls and tape them with packing tape to the landing skids. That's all you do. One thing you want to be careful is leaving some room for the gears, because if you get it too close, the motors will not turn. So having those right there gives you plenty of clearance to keep your the electronics out of the water. It actually sits about halfway, still giving you a lot of room. You want to make sure when you land, though, you land soft. You don't want to go crashing into the water. Make sure you just land straight down and very easy. And that's it. I'll show you what it looks like in the water.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.